Easter? Is that true? Is it? I saw a fucking sign in a shop today that said we're closed May 1st for Easter. Is it Easter?
Greek Orthodox.
Greek Orthodox Easter. Okay, I've been on tour for a long time and I have no fucking idea what day it is or what's going on, but I thought Easter was not this time. But Mother's Day is next week, so fucking sign up for that one. Miracle cure, it's about the body image that's forced upon us by the fucking billboards and the advertisement everywhere you look. We'll be right back. you guys my rant and raving about how great these bands are now. Find four bands worth of people to tour together whose all hearts are in the same place, which is on these stages and in these rooms with you guys. That's a fucking rare thing, man. Like, I almost every tour I've ever gone on, I come away thinking, some guys, his head is in a different place than mine. I don't really give a fuck about his fucking agenda and all the bullshit. His band is just to play and just to share. It's fucking wonderful. So, Gorilla Anger was fucking amazing. And it brought up a point that I thought of yesterday, which I think that was the first female to share the stage with us for this entire tour. We've been on tour since April 1st. And I have not seen one fucking female on the stage. And, you know, it's been said from fucking day one, punk rock is a fucking subsect of society. And just like the rest of fucking society, we fall into those trappings and we make this a fucking boys club. And I just want to see more fucking women on stage and more men welcoming women. It's all been said and done before, you know, it's probably been said on this stage 3 million times. But I'm fucking serious, we need some fucking women on these stages. It's just called Year of the Pig. Alright, anyway, so these are our last two. I'm not going to ramble too much more, but we greatly appreciate you guys coming out. It means the fucking world to us that we can come out here and do this, because there's a million people in this world that can't afford or don't have the privilege to do what we do, which is pay to get into shows and have gas money to drive a fucking huge gas guzzling van around. Those days aren't going to be around forever, and I appreciate them while they're here. This was called Set It Straight.